Instead of your heart beats faster, why not just act a bit faster? Instead of just thinking about it, why not do something about it?
Hi, welcome back. In the last section, we discussed how the inventory management system works. So in this section, we are going to be discussing some inventory management system terminologies. Most inventory management system have some term in common, and that is what we'll be discussing now. Sales order, purchase order, vendor invoice barcode. Sales order. This is like ordering a new sales from your store. Like a customer is buying one of your products, so that is said to be a sales order. Purchase order is an act of acquiring goods or service to your store from a vendor. It's like you are buying a new product, or you are restocking, you are buying new product to add to one we have before. Vendor is a person that supplies you product. So invoice is like a commercial document that itemizes a transaction between you and somebody that you are selling the goods for. This certifies that this person buy that product from you. It contains a list and the total amount that the person paid for you. Barcode is like a means of identification that you use to know your product. Barcodes actually have some numbers that are, the numbers are randomized number. They cannot be the same. So this tells us that each numbers, they depict that product we are selling. So like you are selling like a perfume could have A, B, C, A, A, G. Air cream could have 1, 2, 3, 2, 4. So like that. It's just a quick means of identification. And this barcode have device that once you scan through this code to the device, it actually calculate the price of the device and send it to your printer. That's how it works. That will be all for this section. Join me in the next section. Thank you.